for the way you translate to math terms. A is for the way you find the answer to the question. R, review your solution and ask yourself if it makes sense. And star is a strategy to solve word problems. It can help the questions make more sense. Try it out and see how well it works for you. It's a method that's tried and true.